I'm back again with another video. In today's video, I'll be showing you the climax, which is the Sandbach Transport Festival Parade. So let's get into today's video, and I'll show you this Transport Festival Parade that is the climax of the event. The Transport Festival has been going on quite some time. It first started in the year 1990, and ever since it's been going on a successful, good round. And enjoy the rest of the parade! can hear some old tractors coming. These are very old. Bam! Look at these. Superb. Really superb indeed. And with the British Union Jack flag on that one as well. Classics here. Look at these old cars. Wow. I am surprised they keep running. Really old cars these are. You got to love the old fashioned cars because there's nothing like them now. So it's a piece of history, I do say indeed. Look at these. Especially one with new doors on. Oh my god. And that looks nice. Absolutely astonishing, really astonishing indeed. Two of the ERF vehicles that were built in Sandbach. Look how lovely they look. There's a blue one and a red one. Absolutely nice. A piece of history that the town used to have until it got demolished for making way of the McDonald's, the Aldi, and the doctors, like I've said in my previous video. It is astonishing that we have a piece of history, and here's one of the food vehicles as well, which used to be located in Elworth. There was a warehouse in Elworth recently, but it had to be demolished because of it wear and tear and all sorts. And like with everything, it has now got houses on the site, what used to be the old Fogan's warehouse.
Thank you.
Enjoyed that parade. This is where all the vehicles were on, that were in the parade. As you can see, here's some of the vehicles and trucks, and these tractors are very old, as you can tell from the parade. Here's one folding truck. Like I said, folding used to be in Sandbach, but had to go due to reasons I have got no clue. Here's one of the vehicles. And this is where they all have been gathering. As you can tell, it's a very busy day on the last day of the event. This is where I'll end today's video. So if you like this video, please leave a like down below. Comment on what you thought of the parade of the Transport Festival. And if you're new to the channel, please subscribe and ring that notification bell, and you'll be notified when I upload a new video to the channel. So until next time, here on Adam's Adventures, I'll see you in my next video. Goodbye.